using this technology, which was designed to keep track of us, to pick our pockets, and to sell us junk we don't want, use this technology to produce art, massive amounts of subversive art.